is a 4v5 fight. Megazero is going to have a long walk back home as well, with Sicko Scott smacking him in the face the entire way like an annoying sister in the back seat. Why is he hitting himself? Megazero just wants a way out of this. He's got Flash.
Oh!
And
like he's like he gets like the Academy Award for the most overacting I've ever seen, but he did it. He got away.
Stopped at the edge and he was like, and now I shall juke to the golems.